band, you can find out if Harry Sinclair is right in the concluding episode tomorrow night at 9:30.
The splendors of 19th century India come to Channel 4 in The Far Pavilions, an epic romance set in the glory of the British Raj. It stars Robert Hardy, Christopher Lee, Omar Sharif, Ben Cross, and Amy Irving in a tale of unflinching honor.
It's not your quarrel, Ashok.
I am your blood brother, Zarin.
And doomed love.
Love me. Love me now.
The Far Pavilions begins at 9 o'clock this Tuesday on Channel 4.
Over on ITV, in about a quarter of an hour's time or so, it'll be the ITN News at 5:45. Here on Channel 4, Hermione Lee is waiting in the wings to deliver her weekly review in Book 4. And until we begin to visit certain libraries and reading all the wonderful books, we'll leave you with some music. Thank you.
Hello. This week, Book 4 has come to Cambridge to talk to Geoffrey Hill, poet, scholar, and fellow of Emmanuel College, whose collected poems were published by Penguin last month.